your mindset, you might need the Four Agreements class, and here's why.
Right. And right? She has done that. She does that, you know. Yeah. And I have her book. I have it. It's called Breaking Free. And when I started reading that, my homework was one chapter. I'm on chapter 3 now. I'm not a person to pick up books and read, but the way that things are being said in these books, especially the book that Kibi wrote, is from her to us, you know, and it's her personal beliefs and stuff, and it actually is now my beliefs. And it's not that she changed me, it's that I changed to what I need to be.
Right. Oh, that was good.